So what are you doing, Brandon?
What time is it? 5:01. We were supposed to leave to the airport at 5, but I kind of extended it to 5:15 because, look. Oh wait, I did pack one thing. My camera charger, because I can't forget to get vlogs up for you guys. Okay, but you act like I was lagging for no reason.
Yeah, that's true.
I had to finish my video for you guys because I don't trust airplane Wi-Fi, so I had to get my video done. Bro, I didn't sleep last night. Guys, I'm running on zero sleep just to get my video done. The boys are here. They're ready. So, oh, wait. Do you think there's an appropriate New York outfit?
Tank top.
Oh, I don't have one.
Shorts. Shorts, Brandon. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Yeah. You think I'm straight like this?
I think I need to be warm, yeah.
You think I'm warm?
Yeah, you don't need anything else.
We're late because of Brandon, late, as 30 usual.
30 minutes. It's all good.
Look who got his packing done. A little late, but it's all good. New York City, I'm coming.
What time is it?
It's a time that I don't want to say on the vlog because everybody will comment hate from me.
Guys, I didn't get to finish my video at the house, but it's all good because I'm finishing it here before the flight.
Everyone's looking at me like I'm crazy because I gotta get this video before we get on the plane. That's my main goal. I think Romel's gonna kill me, but it's all good. ESPN, I swear they have ESPN. Oh my God, see this one. Bro, I'm about to watch. I'm about to watch this the whole time. Who you want, basketball? Who you want, basketball? Hey, you ready for a sneaker con? We're about to take this win. Hey, you guys, come sit here. We'll make room. You can sit in my lap. I'm serious. Ollie's not that big. What, 6'4"? We're about to take off. Dennis, are you nervous?
Nope.
Yeah, you are.
Okay.
Show your face. You're nervous? We're trying to keep Dennis calm, so we got a game of tic-tac-toe going. I'm the fish. Dennis is the turtle. Did you look at my screen? No screen looking.
Oh, no.
Don't put it here. If you put it here, I'm not talking to you anymore.
I like your scarf. You getting ready for that New York vibe?
In front of me and Dennis decided to come all the way back. I know I'm not 6'1", but I still need my leg room. I can fly, yeah. I can fly. Yo, Ali, Romel, Justin, we're not trying to leave you guys, but we gotta go first, so we'll meet you outside the gate. Is that fine? We'll see you there, bro. Uh-oh, they're coming. Justin, thanks for coming, bro. Ali, bro, I miss you.
Miss you too.
We're from San Diego. We're not used to this weather. We're used to 80 degrees, 90, sunny. We look outside. How cold did the pilot say it was? 20 degrees?
25.
25? Bro, it's never been like that in San Diego. Like, to you guys watching this, snow might be normal, but to us, it's like we're in a dream right now.
It's almost like terrifying.
Yeah, I know. What are we supposed to do? Dennis, I'm joking for the past week saying I'm gonna wear basketball shorts in New York. You took the joke and made it literal. Wait till we walk outside, bro. You're gonna turn into an icicle. Okay, guys, so we're about to walk out for the first time.
Yeah, put the hoodie on.
I'll put mine on too. Actually, I'm a man, bro.
3 years, bro.
My mom raised me differently. I don't need a hood.
It's not even that bad.
Hold on.
That's not bad at all.
My ears feel like they're about to come off, but it's not too bad. Don't do drugs.
No, I think I'll leave.
Ali brought 3 bags for a 3-day trip. Do you guys have a Raising Cane's in New York?
What is that?
This is like foreign for us because we're from San Diego. So seeing snow and all the streets covered like this, something else.
It was 28 degrees.
Oh my God, snow. New York traffic at this time is bad. Bad and bougie, except not bougie. Hey Dennis, one more time, I wanna see the snow. If your hand freezes, then I'll get you a new hand. Now what happens when they introduce Romel to the crowd? What are you gonna do, bro?
So since no one knows my name or anything like that, I'm gonna come out with 2 Miller Lights. I'm gonna smash them like Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm gonna jump on a table or a stand, whatever is closest by, and I'm gonna chuck the beers at the crowd.
Hey Jay, how are you gonna come out?
I'm gonna come out to Mac Dre, and I'm gonna get hyphy.
Hey Ollie, how are you gonna come out when they call your name, bro? Ollie. Ali, we're live. J-Case, Romel, where'd Ali go?
Right here.
Hey, Ali, all you do is sleep and shit. He's like a baby, I swear. An overgrown baby, 6'4" baby. Are you guys ready for a players meeting? I'm about to meet up with my close friend Kais Omar and a lot of other YouTubers. So the rest of this vlog should actually be lit, and we're about to head over to the players meeting.
Yeah, I'm about to brush my teeth though. Is this vegan?
Yeah, okay guys, so we're all about to take an Uber to the convention center, but I think Romel's about to ride his motorcycle to the
yeah.
Boom, Romel.
My Harley.
I'm trying to stay warm, I'm not trying to get sick tomorrow, you know?
I already
got
sick.
All the fans are looking up to me, you know?
Okay guys, so when we first got out the airplane, we were like, oh, it's not too bad, it's whatever. A couple hours later, and it's freezing cold. But the convention center is right there. That's where we're gonna have the SneakerCon tournament. It starts tomorrow, so you already know I'm gonna be filming all that for you guys.
Here's like a text to everybody involved. Friday at 8 p.m. we're having a players meeting and shit on at the convention center. We can go over rules and everything. Please inform all your teammates. So we've been here for a while now, I don't know, 20 minutes, I don't know, we can't seem to get in, and the players meeting already started. Wait, what exactly are we waiting on?
We're just supposed to verify your
We're just going to wait here until we get verified. Romal's trying to eat some pizza. I brought Romal here to play in the tournament with me, and all he cares about is to eat New York pizza. Oh wait, this is proof if the game mode is on. Let's see whose game mode is ready.
Oh damn.
Okay,
I like
it. Everyone is ready. Okay guys, so they didn't believe that we were playing in the game, or they didn't believe I was a YouTuber. I don't know what the problem was. So we're gonna try to get in from a different entrance. First they kept saying that there is no such thing as a players meeting. And then after they found out the player meeting was real, they were trying to tell me that I wasn't playing, or that like I'm not a YouTuber and I'm just trying to sneak in or whatever. And I'm just like, no, trust me. And so we couldn't get in from that way. So now we gotta find a different way. No, at that point I'm just like, wait, am I being set up? Am I being pranked by guys, or what's going on?
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no
Okay, so we ended up getting in. These people believe me. I just want to see a basketball court. That's all.
You guys, that's the bathroom, not the basketball court.
Bathroom break first. And then SneakerCon meeting.
Can I come?
Yes. Enemy number one, Kais Omar.
Right over there.
Basketball court is right there. Now I feel like I'm at home when I see the basketball. Hey, Ali, distract Kais really quick. We don't show any love to our opponents until we beat them. That's it. My team name is named after you guys, my subscribers.
The Wad Squad.
Hey, check the logo out. This logo is so sick, look at it. Old school Phoenix Suns logo mixed with the Wad Squad. So guess who's in the three-point contest? This guy Romel's in the three-point contest. He's my sleeper. He's winning it all. We just shot for a three-point contest spot. Hey, Kais, you in or no?
No, I didn't make it. I let them, you know what I'm saying? I have my championship in the three-point contest.
Thanks,
I don't need another one.
I could tell because he made his first shot switch, and then he looked at us and felt kind of bad. He just all done it. So it's me, Romel, right here, FaZe Rug.
Hey.
Mig. Ali choked. Look at him. He choked, so he's out.
You ready?
I'm ready, bro.
You take an L this weekend?
No. I'm ready for the three-point contest. I didn't even expect to be in it, but we shot for it. I made it, so let's go. So for Kick Genius, anybody we play, this is a scouting report. We will let you guys see exactly what we're going to do. So Ali, where do you like me? Romel, where do you like to stand? So we're going to be exactly like this. I'm going to pass it in. So go, Ali. You can choose to shoot, you can pass it back out, it's up to you.
I'm
That's how it's gonna go.
Wait, Papa Q, you said individual entrances, right?
Yeah, individual entrances, you know what I'm saying? I got my Afghan playlist ready.
For Ali?
For Ali.
Okay, individual entrance, so you're coming out with the Stone Cold?
Yeah.
Look at Romel, final three. He's about to earn that pizza he's been talking about all day. If you make this two slices, and Kais is done.
Today's the day before, so let them have fun today. Tomorrow's a real day, all right?
Hey, we're just talking.
Romel, you won? That's three slices. Actually, no, we got an important game tomorrow. Two slices, that's it.
Teammates that aren't here, the rules, and
sneaker con on 3, 1, 2, 3, sneaker con!
Hey, I'm about to point out right now who's taking the L over these next 2 days. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
W.
Look, they're so nice, they raise their hand to get knocked out. They raise their hand.
Hey, you guys freezing or what?
Guys.
And we're on
earlier in the day, I thought it was cool just to wear some jeans and a regular freaking jacket. No, it's less than 20 degrees right now. It's late and we're trying to go get some pizza. So Romel, hey Romel, I'll kill you, bro.
Hey, hey. He's
now
going crazy.
One slice of pizza for Romel. Look, so my hands right now feel fine.
If are you gonna go around or no?
They're numb. In 2 seconds they get numb. New York pizza. Hey Romel, I'm surprised you didn't eat the food before you took a picture. Oh wait, the slice is already gone. Ali, how is it?
It's amazing.
Amazing? Where are we at? I don't know, we're walking around somewhere in New York. We feel so foreign over here, I swear. Everything is so different than San Diego. Not just the weather, but even the streets and like everybody walking around. You won't ever see this many people walking around San Diego. You guys keeping each other warm?
In New York, I'm Millie, bro.
Hey, in New York, I'm Millie, what? Hey, Romel, one time for the vlog, and then I'll put the camera away for the rest of the night. In New York, what do you do? Come on, play the song. Play the song. Ooh, SpongeBob SquarePants. Only one? We only got 1 Millie, right? Damn. Times Square, baby. Hey, this city really never sleeps. It's like midnight right now, and look at all of these people out, everybody driving. Hey, Ali, enough selfies today, bro. Where? Oh, the Uber's here? Where? The city is actually beautiful, just extremely cold. Okay, I need to stop vlogging because my fingers are numb. I can't feel them. Okay, everybody say bye to the vlog.
Bye.
How was your first day in New York?
Amazing, cold, freezing.
I'm tired.
I'm sorry.
I thought you were gonna say I'm vegan. Okay, are you guys ready for the tournament tomorrow?
Barbecue chicken.
I'm ready. My hands are ready to move.
The camera. Uh-huh. That's gonna be the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was something different. You know, usually I'm vlogging around the house, around San Diego, but today we're in a whole different state. So good laughs, good times with all my boys except Romel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please drop a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. Other than that, we gotta get ready for this tournament. I can't wait. And of course, I'll keep you guys updated on what happens in that tournament. I love you guys all. Hey, Romel, blow a kiss, blow a kiss. That's before we see the Stone Cold Steve Austin side.
All right, guys. So we got some crazy news today, but we felt incomplete. Like something was missing.
Uh-huh.
What was missing?
Our boy Jordan, the main piece.
He got stuck with finals, but we actually got some good news.
He got on the earliest flight today, but nobody knows. Only me and Justin know. He just landed, so we're just gonna call him and see where he's at. Yeah. We're gonna surprise Brandon. And that's all Brandon's been talking about, like, oh, Jordan's not here.
You're here now?
Uh-huh. Hey, Jordan, can you say what's up for the vlog?
Hey, what's good, vlog?
Hey, Brandon's gonna go crazy. Hurry up and get over here.
I'll be there soon.
Look who made it through. What's up, baby? Hey, let's go see Brandon freak out.
Hey, should I go in first and just act like I walked in by myself and then you walk in? Okay.
Hey, Brandon. I know you're editing, you know, that's the no talk time, but I got a little something for you. Come in.
Surprise, I get you two waters.
No way.
Yeah.
Come in.
This is why
Justin's
my boy.
Hey! Gordon! What's up?
Did you expect that?
Finish your finals or what?
I finished my finals, man.
It's flight.
I'm coming. I can't miss it. My boy's playing.
Oh my god. Hey, I'll get you courtside with Dennis.
Wait, really?
Yes. Bro, what's the. Hey, do Ollie and Romel know?
No, they don't. Can we go in there real fast?
I just woke up. Tired as fuck.
What's up, baby?
Welcome home, baby. Rewarding Jay with some cheesecake? Bro, I can't believe you're here. That's crazy. Hey, Dennis, why didn't you tell me? I thought we were friends.
Because it was so hard. How hard was it keeping you in?
Bro, I couldn't keep my mouth shut.
If you told Ollie and Romel, they would have for sure said something. Mm-hmm. I'm literally in shock. Jordan's here? Like, okay, guys, I'm gonna end this vlog right now because I need to go hang out with Jordan. This is crazy. The whole crew is here for the videos now.